Welcome to this series of Myrtle videos. In this video, we'll cover the technical and scientific aspects of Myrtle. In this section of the training, we'll have a recap on the more general training we did, a scientific definition of Myrtle rust, the spread of Myrtle rust in New Zealand and factors influencing that, using the PEG scale to identify impact, and finally, how to identify Myrtle rust. Here is a recap of what we've covered in the first group of training videos. Rusts are a fungal disease that affect plants. They get the name rust because they produce large numbers of tiny rust-colored spores. Myrtle rust is a fungal disease that affects plants in the myrtle family, also known as Myrtaceae. Myrtle rust is particularly damaging and invasive form of rust. While most rusts infect just one species of plant, myrtle rust can infect the entire myrtle family, and there are hundreds of known susceptible hosts. Worldwide, there are nearly 6,000 species in the myrtle family, everything from Purukawa, Rata, Manuka, to feijoa and eucalyptus, monkey apples and bottle brush. If climate and host conditions are right, myrtle rust can reproduce in as little as 2 to 4 weeks and continue to infect new growth repeatedly. Good growing conditions for myrtle rust is warm, generally between 15 and 25 degrees Celsius, high humidity with moist leaf surfaces, and at least 6 hours of darkness. These prime conditions for myrtle rust are found throughout New Zealand. Myrtle rust has never been eradicated from an infected country. This is because it spreads rapidly and the spores are invisible to the naked eye. Myrtle rust is native to South America and was first recorded there in the late 1800s. However, it has rapidly spread around the world in the last 40 years and is now established as a pest in many countries, including South Africa, China, Indonesia, Hawaii, New Caledonia, and along Australia's eastern and northern seaboard. It is likely that the fungus arrived in New Zealand carried by strong winds from Australia, according to NIWA. Myrtle rust was first recorded in Australia in 2010 and was expected to arrive in New Zealand eventually via wind, insect, bird or human movements. Unfortunately, it was detected in New Zealand in March 2017 on the Kermadec Purukawa trees on subtropical Roll Island, part of the Kermadec island chain. In May 2017, it was found for the first time in New Zealand mainland, in Northland, in a Kerikeri nursery.